This thing isn't a razor, it's guilt, shame, regret.